This is Spanish 4, Family and Community, Vocab 131 through 135. Scary is siniestro. Everybody say siniestro, siniestro. To me, this looks like our word sinister. So visualize a girl says, there was a sinister guy standing next to my car, and he was really scary. There was a sinister individual out in the parking lot, and it was really scary. So scary is siniestro. Now, poison is veneno. Easy to remember. Venom is frequently poison. Say that. Venom is frequently poison. Like a venomous snake is a poisonous snake, so veneno is poison. Now, the stages of life are las etapas de vida. I am going to talk to my pa about the stages of life. Get it? There's the word T-A, ta, and the letters P-A, pa. I am going to talk to my pa about the stages of life. Now, we've talked before that vivir is to live and vida is life, like living la vida loca, living the crazy life. So the stages of life are las etapas de vida. Adolescence is very, very easy. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of the same letters, okay? But what's tricky about this is most of the time in Spanish, words that end in I have an accent on the I, like dia, Maria, comia, but it doesn't. So it's adolescencia, adolescencia. So don't put an accent over the I. It's adolescencia. You stress the next to last vowel. Now, police is policia. Five of the same letters. But notice, this noun ends in IA, and like most nouns that end in IA, there's an accent over the I, which means pronounce this word policía. Everybody say policía, policía. All right, time for a post quiz. Let me cover up the Spanish, take just a few moments, look at these English words and phrases, and try to give the Spanish equivalents. This has been Spanish 4, Family and Community, Vocab 131 through 135.